to say that a donation like the one we received from Chubb is humbling would not even do it justice. We're a grassroots nonprofit organization that just strives to reduce the hunger gap for underprivileged kids in Metro Denver. Kids that by and large don't have enough food over the weekend. We're only in the schools that have 90% or better free and reduced lunch populations. So hot lunch on Friday, kind of the last for sure thing they count on eating. So we're just trying to give them enough food over that weekend to bridge that gap. So we try to focus on the best nutrition we can get them and something they can manipulate on their own by and large.
And when the kids leave on Friday, they grab the snack packs, and chances are that's the only meal that they will have until they return to school on Monday. Well, I think the biggest thing with Food for Thought is that it's 100% volunteer driven. They have zero overhead. So every dollar that we're able to contribute to Food for Thought goes directly to the kids.
Every dollar that we gain, we do nothing but buy food. The beauty of the Chubb IMA donation, I mean, the length and the spread of generosity that we can take with that 30 grand across the city, it's mind-blowing because it's making a real difference in our communities.
EdMark is more than a hospice program. We are there to do whatever we can to normalize these children's lives.
Oh, being able to make a huge donation to EdMark is really indescribable. It's you just touch a lot of lives.
You know, research supports that if kids are in the environments that are healthy, safe, and supportive, they're going to respond better to treatment. And so the best thing we can do is get those kids out of the hospital, do what we can to get them in the home environment, and take care of everything we possibly can. Because the financial burden that these families experience is beyond belief. They never get a copay from us, they never get a bill. They essentially just get a lot of wide open arms and lots of love. And not only are you taking care of that child, but you're also taking care of everyone in the home. So the clinical side is very important of what we do, but also that support entity is priceless.
And a $50,000 donation to an organization like this is life-changing.
It was almost hard to put into words how much that gift meant. And so having the resources, having the community rally around us is so important to the success of this. And without it, EdMark would cease to exist. You all have no idea. There's no way you can possibly describe what a gift like that has meant to this organization.
Chubb being a part of this is, and making this possible is, words can't describe it.
This was a new pinnacle for me to be a part of this event and then to go back and give back to the community and to EdMark in this way. That was by far, I'd say, the high point of being a Chubb employee for me.
And, you know, we're all community leaders in the town that our agencies are. And for us to hear stories about the different nonprofits that we're supporting, it's just great to hear all the work that Chubb's doing to support these causes.
And so, jubilation, happiness, you know, celebration of, hey, we are making a difference and providing hope to a group of individuals who need this money.
To think that a company like Chubb exists with an arm that will reach out to us in this fashion, I wish I could thank every member of the Chubb team, the Chubb family, personally. I really do.
So, Bankers Insurance, Chubb, you are helping us care for more kids who need our help desperately.
And I think that's an amazing component of their generous efforts.